I'm Tom Ingram for the Huffmaster Companies. In a post-9/11 era, America is painfully aware of the potential dangers terrorists pose to our country. The Department of Homeland Security, DHS, was created to secure our country against those who seek to disrupt the American way of life. Much of the effort to secure the nation is geared around protecting and ensuring the continuity of 18 critical infrastructure and key resource sectors. Chemical is one of those sectors. In 2007, DHS issued Chemical Facility Anti-Terrorism Standards, CFATS, for any facility that manufactures, uses, stores, or distributes certain chemicals at or above a specified quantity. Thousands of facilities are now in the critical stage of submitting or implementing their Site Security Plans, or SSPs. The SSP process has introduced them to tier levels and the concept of risk-based performance standards, RBPS, and numerous other acronyms. Regulated facility operators at high-risk sites are evaluating ways to achieve compliance with new security standards and exacting requirements that can be difficult to understand, let alone achieve. Expectations of surveillance detection and continuous dedicated real-time monitoring cannot be achieved with a traditional security guard, subject to distractions, such as visitors, contractors, and truck traffic. Failure to comply could result in fines, loss of income, and a ceasing of operations. In today's economy, who can afford the staff and redundancy to succeed? As Huffmaster's consulting division began assisting clients in the preparation of their SSPs and saw them grapple with the RBPSs, it quickly became apparent that there were gaps between existing security and the layered measure expected by the DHS. SecureView was conceived as a means of avoiding the additional cost associated with incremental on-site security personnel at each facility, and instead to centralize and share the expertise and resource of a specially trained force of licensed and experienced security personnel.
SecureView provides a means of achieving CFATS compliance of continuous, dedicated real-time monitoring and surveillance detection around a regulated facility.
Huffmaster SecureView chemical security officers are trained in surveillance detection and counter-surveillance through a combination of classroom, hands-on, and field exercises. SecureView represents an innovative means of achieving continuous, dedicated real-time monitoring via a remote layer of security, utilizing secure internet-based connectivity to on-site cameras and security systems. On-site personnel can deal with the routine distractions of visitors, deliveries, and the like, while relying upon their SecureView officer to monitor their site's perimeter and critical assets. That's Huffmaster. That's business secured at a higher level.